Wikipedia is an online knowledge bank. We can get information about almost everything. This online free encyclopedia was started in 2001 by Jimmy Wales and Larry Sanger. Wikipedia comes under US state laws. Its services are located in Florida, USA. Wikipedia has more than 3 lakh active users and more than 9 crore registered users and more than 1,000 administrators. Wikipedia averages more than 18 billion page views per month, making it one of the most visited websites in the world, according to Alexa.com, a web tracking company owned by Amazon. The site adds more than 20,000 new articles each month and has 27 million registered users, according to the data reported by Wikipedia. More than 500 million people go on the Wikipedia site every month. We can use Wikipedia through the PC or through its mobile app. There are millions of articles in Wikipedia. Wikipedia, written in English, started in 2001. It currently contains more than 60 lakh articles. More than 10 lakh articles in Dutch, Spanish, Italian, etc. More than 2.5 lakh articles in Indonesian and other languages. We can see the full details here. If you read continuously, it will take you 30 years to read all of them. Reading goes on without taking a break with a speed of 300 words per minute. Wikipedia is available in 309 languages. 50% of its traffic comes from Google. Wikipedia has no employees. In 2016, there were approximately 280 employees, and in 2020, there are approximately 450 employees and contractors. Many current employees had their start as respected Wikipedia volunteers. How to edit Wikipedia articles? First, you have to create an account. The site will record your IP address. In the reference section, your user's name will be in public. Some pages are locked against editing, probably because of high incidence of malicious changes. If you are adding new information, be sure to provide reliable sources that verify your work, or it will likely be deleted. Detailed instructions on the proper way to cite sources can be found by typing wp:cite. If you need any help, click on help. While referencing, citing books and newspaper is generally acceptable. Quoting bloggers is not. Briefly explain your changes in the edit summary box at the bottom. 3/4 of Wikipedia edits are made by 2% of users. Is Wikipedia a credible source? Anyone can add and edit Wikipedia entries, so they could be incorrect or deliberately false. Materials can be changed at any time. What was there yesterday may not be there today. Articles are not translated between different languages versions of Wikipedia, so you may find different information in different countries. Controversial issues such as political and ideological topics have a high risk of bias. Breaking news item can often be inaccurate. Just because something sounds correct does not mean that it is. So use it as a starting point. Think of it as a pre-research tool rather than a research tool. Look at the reference at the end. They lead to more academic resources. Don't believe everything you read on Wikipedia. Don't rely solely on Wikipedia articles for your research. Don't cite Wikipedia articles in academic work. Here are some alternatives to Wikipedia. Now try this. Why Wikipedia is asking for donations? Is it legal to change anything on Wikipedia? How to write a complete article in Wikipedia? How to use Wikipedia contents wisely?